What's up, you guys? Welcome to Sunday Roast, where I ask some of you guys, of my followers, to allow me, to allow myself to show my extroverted side. Some of you know the energy. Some of you know how loud I can get. So we're about to get real loud up in here. The energy is going to be sick. Right, so it's this. My ADHD is like up right now. Sick. It's a piece of foil. Ignore that.
Can I roast you at the end of this?
If you want. So I asked some of you guys, because some of you guys don't know the energy. So some of you guys have gone for the plainish. Some of you guys have gone for the more nuke the F out of me. Yeah? So that's what we're going to do. First person on our list is this person right here. So, oh, this is Monica. She is joining me in this Sunday roast because a meal for two is better than a meal for one. She's going to...
I also don't know most of these people and I don't want to offend anyone.
That's
so
the point.
I'm just going to say the first thing that comes to my mind.
That's the
and
point.
I'm really sorry if it offends you. I don't know
who you are. No. I'm not sorry if it offends you.
Okay, there you go.
So
Charles takes all responsibility for what I say.
Yeah, well, yeah, not all of it, but
to your friends.
Some of it. So here she is. So I wonder why all those guys are there.
Must be that huge pair of personalities right there.
Them huge.
That's what a huge
titties.
Personality.
Nah, but she is this is Jess. She's 7 foot tall and she looks like
legit.
She's 7 foot tall and she looks like Barefoot's sister.
Do you mean Bigfoot?
Barefoot.
Who's Barefoot?
Bigfoot's hairless brother.
Naked mole rat.
Yeah. Next photo of her. So I've gone in deep. I've researched because I want to take you down. So, it's the seven head for me.
I'll say, girl, who stole your hairline? That fringe ain't doing you no favours.
No, the worst thing is, like, she went to school consistently looking like this.
Oh, you can't help it. That's the forehead God gave you.
Ooh.
But girls back in the mid-2000s or early 2000s, the side swept fringe, I'm a victim of the side swept fringe also, does nothing for the huge forehead clan. No. And now I just have a receding hairline there from where my parting was.
Oh. Hold on. I never seen two pretty best friends. Ooh.
Don't you get a bit of a Hitler vibe from that?
Nah. You think she looks like Hitler? Nah.
It's just so smooth. Shiny.
She's alright, but best friend. I ain't ever seen four pretty best friends. Next photo is. Oh, can I come? Alright, was she the person asking the girl to the prom or?
Hey, in those days, no one knew what eyebrows were. No one knew how much makeup was too much makeup on the eyes. And concealer lips was still a thing, and that's okay. That was the trend.
Bro, she got shoulders like a fucking bodybuilder.
Hey.
Ooh, looking like she can bend press
you
fucking
go, girl.
King Kong.
She fucking strong. Don't fuck with her.
She's looking like she can strict press 200 pounds. Oh my god. Next photo. Oh, ain't that cute? It's just them with like I love you on whose hands. She's got huge fucking hands.
What if you did it with both your hands and a foot because you had no friends, just like
no, put that down.
Below my feet, please.
She's got the biggest hands.
That is a big hand.
She got the biggest hands,
bro.
That
is a skinny wrist.
She, if she slapped you, your ancestors would go, whoa.
You did. They raised from their graves.
Oh, my neck. My neck. Nah, allow that. Next photo. Bro, this thing. Nah, I think that's it. That's all I got for Jess for now, because I'm... Oh!
Again, the fringe.
It's the custard. It's the custard cream on my hair for me.
It's called fashion, darling.
Bro, how are you gonna leave your house and your mom not telling you to dress better?
What's with those sleeves as well? I feel like all girls bruh, had those
could,
sleeves.
She could bench 900
She's
pounds.
Showing off them shoulders. Don't fuck with those shoulders.
She's carrying the weight of the world on her shoulders, bro.
Weight of that custard cream.
That's too much. Right. We're moving on to thank you so much, Jess. I hope that I haven't lost you as a friend. If so,
please don't hate me, I don't
know. Bruh, you asked for it. That's all I'm saying.
What level did she go for?
She went high. She
Nuke?
Was like...
Nuke? Okay.
She was like...
She has to take it, though.
Yeah. She's got this. It ain't that bad. I still love you. We still should meet up. It's cool. So we're gonna move on. We're gonna do two people, because we can only fit two people in this video, but the rest is coming. We're gonna do my guy Jamal. Oh!
Does he have braids?
It's the braids for
me.
Bruh, America's about to invade your forehead, bruh. That greasy.
That oil supply.
That greasy, boy.
BP coming at you.
Bruh. Looking like Ashton from fucking JLS.
Oh my god.
Bruh.
Oh my god. And your ghost girlfriend.
Jesus.
Ghost of girlfriend's past.
Jeez. Next one. Where's Jamal? Where is he? Jamal's very, very. He doesn't post pictures of himself, because I wouldn't either.
No, it's just.
Bruh. Looking like Mega Mind up
even
in here.
Even though I look like a burnt chicken nugget, no. I still love myself.
Like he looks like a cola lollipop that you dropped on a like,
on some fluff.
No, on a barber's floor. Bruh, how are you gonna have little fluff on your head? Just let that go.
You can't have nothing up here and all down here.
Looking like he's got an idea for nothing. Bruh, Jamal is 6'2" with Tim's. He is about.
Don't fight me, please.
I could take him on. He looks like he...
That is a whole ass foot.
He gets sweaty in front of old people.
Are you an old people?
Yeah, I know.
You're an old people.
I'm pretty old, to be fair. But Jamal, oh, man. He's... If you ever see him play basketball...
I have.
Varsity. Oh, that's good. That's good. That's him on a good day. That's him on a good day.
It's a bad day, crying into his cat.
Nah. He played pretty well, but he got knees made of gravel.
But he was just like, he's got knees.
He's got knees made of gravel. When he walks, he looks like he's carrying a bag of change.
Oh, who are you to be dissing on people's voice?
Yeah, this isn't about me. This isn't about me.
It will be. We're going to do it to him.
Yo, Jamal on front. No, he didn't. On front. No, he didn't. He didn't.
Yeah, you sent a request.
No, he didn't accept it in the first place. Oh, look at him.
His style, though. Like...
He ain't got style, though. He ain't got style. He looks... What he does is he looks in the dark and goes...
That one.
That's fine.
It works!
Because he thinks he look... He's a wannabe Frank Ocean. But more gay and less fashionable. Oh boy, you asked for it, bro. You asked for it. Anyway, before I lose any more of my friends, I've got some more Sunday roasts to do, but this one will do for today.
Quick little one,
just so that you know that I'm doing these little things, you know, unedited, raw. rock. No, don't do that. Don't be a waste man. Nah, but yeah, he's a good guy. Jess and Jamal. Mm. I love you guys. I will catch you guys in the next one. If you do want me to get you roasted, slide down into my DMs and hit me up with your best pictures of yourself. Ted, I'm coming for you, bro. I'll see you in a bit.
Quick little shout out to Martha. She's lined up for a roast. Yeah, it's Martha, her birthday today.
Your ass is getting roasted, beach.
Happy birthday, beach.
Yo, shout out to this girl, Monfleur. Check it out on Instagram. She does fantastic resin art and custom shits.
Stop it.
Her details are here. I'm gonna edit that in, or am I? Look in the maybe. Description, maybe. Who knows?
Maybe I'll just hold up a sign every time. Please.
You do that. I believe in you.
I will make a sign out of resin.
Your resin shit anyway. Ah! Sunday roast, bro. Get roasted. Anyways, I will catch you guys in the next one. I love you and take care. Peace. How do I do this?